so your sales team is crushing it. But commission payouts are a total nightmare. Spreadsheets, endless adjustments, and one small change throws everything off. But Odoo's got you covered. With the Sales Commissions module, you can set tailored commissions in just a few clicks, based on targets, percentages, or even product-specific incentives. Let's start by setting up a commission plan for our salesperson. We'll base it on targets. First, we'll choose who it applies to, set the period, and decide how often payments are made. Let's say our sales reps earn a $1,000 commission when they hit their target. Now, they'll get their commission based on the percentage of their target they achieve each month. For a little extra motivation, let's increase their commission if they hit more than their target. And since sales tend to spike during Christmas, we'll raise the target for December. Now that this plan for our sales representatives is approved, let's create a separate one just for our managers. We'll base this plan on achievements. This one will be for the entire sales team, reflecting our manager's performance. We'll pay commissions quarterly and give a flat 5%. We will apply this to the amount that is actually sold. And because we really want our new product to take off, we'll give a higher commission for that. And there you go. In a few clicks, we've set up effective commissions to keep our sales team motivated. Want to try it? Go to odoo.com/app/sales and try it for free.